Alright. Time to go beat down Joey. Call me out. Gotta show him who's boss. I think Joey's up here, right? Did I go the wrong way? What's above the Bulbasaur on my wall? It actually is a fire alarm. Yeah. For some reason, I don't know why there's a fire alarm in my room, but there is. You were correct in that assumption. Joey, you guys ready for the epic showdown? Gotta prepare myself mentally. Get some energy drink in me. Here we go. Youngster Joey wants to battle. Sent out Raticate. Level 21. Go, Slippy. This one's for you, dude. You're the only Raticate in my life. And see you later, Joey. I'm drinking a Naz energy drink. Yeah, sure. Cheapest energy drink I could find. For some reason, I've been really tired lately. More than usual. I needed some stuff to keep me awake. Ooh, an elixir. What can I even get rid of here? I'm actually just gonna toss this. I don't even care to sell it. Okay, so we're gonna level up one more, and then we'll head out. Should just be like two or three more Pokemon, depending on what we get. Graveler obviously is gonna give us more. Geodude will give us less. I'm actually pretty confident heading into the battle with Clair just because, Slippy has high special defense and high hit points. So even a Thunderbolt I should be able to live through. Gligar, wow. I haven't seen one of those. It's legit. Pretty sure Gligar is really bad in this game. Can I get the score? Graveler. And you know what? I got a couple rare candies, so I'm just gonna use them on Slippy. Get pumped up. Yeah. We ready. We ready, baby. Going down, Clair. Performance enhancing. Substances. No big deal. Oh, the boulders are gone, really? Oh, no, they're here. Oh, but I just... Okay. I don't know why that one's there. Can't move that. Okay. Alright. We're prepared. As prepared as we can be. Hello, Clair. If I can beat Youngster Joey, you think you got a shot? Dragonair number one. Faster, that's a plus. Ice Punch. Ooh, almost got him. Thunder Wave. Ugh. Should have given the Paralyzed Cure Berry. Slam. Not really afraid of Slam. Yeah, look at that. Slippy's got this. Alright, so this Dragonair probably has Thunderbolt. Knowing that, we'll send someone else out. Send out Mega Man. Too afraid of Dragonair having Surf to send out Rocky. Dragon Breath, that's a really wussy attack. Paralyzed you right back, there we go. Okay, we're just gonna heal up Slippy. For the next Dragonair. No! Okay, good. Dragonair number three. Send in Slippy. So close. Stupid Thunder Wave. Okay. So guess we'll just Ice Punch again. No. You know, let's just use... I think I have a full restore. It's whatever. I'll use it now. And we will go ice punching. Kingdra, Slippy should be able to handle this. What do I want to do first? Hypnosis or Parasong? What is Parasong? No escape for you, Kingdra. Just make sure we don't die. Surf, really. two. It's gonna give Mega Man a free switch in. Your days are over, Kingdra. This has to be the lamest way to win, but I don't even care. Because we did it! We got all 8 badges. See ya, Kingdra. Strategy overrules everything. Mind over matter. That's the lesson here. Wow! Okay, I'm pretty sure that's not how the rules work. I beat you. You give me the badge. Okay? That's how it works. Is that a joke? Like... You know, you just give me your badge now. I'm reporting you to the official Pokemon League. Like... This is misconduct. Why are all the gym leaders such babies? You know, Whitney cried. Jasmine's not doing her job. She's off caring for some Ampharos. Chuck's out of shape. Not this? You won't even give me a badge? Alright, so I'm gonna save here. Should be an 8 on the badges. Just beat the gym. We beat Youngster Joey. I'm gonna take a break for a minute, and I'll be right back. It will head into the Dragon's Den.